We're going to start you on semi-auto, just so you can get used to how the function of the gun works. At that point, we are going to switch you over to full auto when you're comfortable shooting. When you're on full auto, we're going to ask you to go ahead and shoot small bursts. So don't just place your finger on the trigger and let go. I'm going to be standing there with you. My hand's going to be on your back. If you're shooting the roof or shooting on the side there, I'm going to tap you. That means take your finger off the trigger, okay? At that point, we just start, you know, finger off the trigger, start over on shooting, okay?